And for many species, wetlands are the only place they can live.